Dolphins with a chance to tie this game. He lines one into left field, coming over as Matthews to the line, but it drops for a base hit. That'll bring in Joey Weimer. Swing and a miss for strike three. Throw down to second base is in time. Strike him out, throw him out, double play. Mitch holding. 2-0 to Stapp. Line drive to the right side into right field. That one's down for a base hit. And will bring in the go-ahead run. Here's a high fly ball to left field. Going back is Matthews to the warning track up against the wall. And it's gone! A two-run home run from Mitch Holding. Delaney hits a fly ball toward the gap in left center field. Matthews giving chase, but it's over his head. And one hops the wall. That'll bring in Bumpus. It's a two-run double for Joey Bellini. Check swing, did he go around? He did go around for strike three. The pitch, swing and a miss for strike three. 2-2, outside corner for strike three. He froze Matthews with that one. This one skied in the air to shallow center field, should do it. Joey Bellini drifting back behind second base, gives way to Jace Mercer. He makes the catch, and Cincinnati has won it. 8-4, the Bearcats defeat the Tulane Green Wave for their second win at the American Athletic Conference Tournament.